what I dug, I think, is a very nice button here. Take a look at this. I thought it was a nickel button when I first popped it out of the ground. But I think, if I'm not mistaken, it's got the N and the C on each side of the star. It might be a Hillsborough Military Academy button. I'm just guessing because I can't see what the writing is right now. But I just recovered this. Got a little bit of gold on it, so that's going to clean off nice. Praise the Lord. Well, guess what? It is. It's my second Hillsborough Military Academy button out of this location. Well, it is confirmed. I don't know if you can see the detail, but you see the star in the center, and it's got a lot of gold on it. This is going to be a nice cleanup button here. Beautiful. Very excited again. Another Hillsborough Military Academy button right here, straight up shank and everything, kind of pushed down on this side. It was just about right here, and as you can see in the hole, yeah, probably pretty good depth of almost 9 inches. But here's what I found. It's got a very low convex surface. I do not feel a shank, and the shank is not there. But I'm hoping that this is not another Hillsborough Military Academy button. Let me flip it over and see if I can see the ring. Oh yeah. Oh man, look at that. Wow, gorgeous. Number 6 from the site. Just don't get tired of digging these guys. Wow. Where is it? I saw a button. Here it is. Look at that. With the shank. Got the shank on it. This one's going to be a pretty one. Oh, yes. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, my. Looking it over. A little push in the face again. Okay. Now I'm not getting the perfect ones, I'm getting the ones with a slight push in the face, but here is another Hillsborough Military Academy. Second of the day, first time I've ever dug 2 one day in the site. Amazing. Okay, so this is my 8th button of the Hillsborough Military Academy from North Carolina out of this camp. That looks to be a nice one. Good shank. It's going to have some gold on it. Very nice. Worth the trip out here today. And this button just came to surface. So size wise, eagle button. Uh oh, no way. Oh my.